Superior client service means being responsive to the client, even thinking what the client's needs are before the client thinks of it. With email and text messaging, we don't even have the luxury of waiting hours. Our clients expect us to respond almost immediately. And what methodology you use really doesn't matter, as long as you're there when the client needs you and are thinking of the client's issues, even when the client may not understand that these issues are going to become front and center. Junior lawyers need to build relationships with clients. And if you're young and inexperienced and you're starting out, there are people in the client's business or legal department that may be your contemporaries. And so it's important to build relationships from those early beginnings. You're building relationships that in the future may be very important in your ability to get business from this client or wherever the person you have created the relationship with is going to go after they leave that client. If someone likes working with you and you have produced good results, they'll continue to come back to you. Go to lunch, go to dinner, go to the ballet, go to a play. Whatever you like to do, you can do with your clients. So provide good support, good service, good results, and good relationships. That makes a client come back.